This is Ramzi Salti. He's a lecturer in the Arabic program at Stanford University here in the US. And here's what he asked.
I would like to congratulate Emel Mathlouthi on her amazing new album, which has tracks in both English and Arabic. And my question is, does it feel different when you're recording in your own native tongue, Arabic, than it does when you record in English or in French? And if so, in what way?